My son, you wanted the stars. The stone circles show the gods' places in the sky. And your grandfather once told me they also show our place in the world.
I'm going to find every stone circle, the Sphinx and the pyramids too. And I'll find my place.
And you will have them.
Papa, why are there so many poor in Egypt? Yet those who don't belong here are rich.
Egypt has forgotten who she is. Many chose wealth over honor. In the end, they got neither, and lost justice as well.
But we are Magi. We will bring justice and honor back to Egypt.
Yes, my son. We have not forgotten who we are. We will endure no matter our origin. Amun, the king of gods, divided in two forms, as the great goddess of invisibility, Amunet, and master of the wind. He upholds justice, lord of the shadows and the silence. He comes at the voice of the poor. He hears the confessions of the humble and forgives them. Whoa. Bandits. How dare they come to this sacred place?
Hey! Idiot! You're no match for trained warrior! You should not have come here!
I will send you to the next life! Pathetic! This will be...
Now,
breathe deeply. Enjoy your final minute. Die, maggot.
Whoa. Thank you. Whoa. That wind will raise the sands. Whoa. Yeah. Whoa. Best keep my mouth closed.
Then who can help you?
Arabia is waiting for these jars.
Look, Charu.
No, Missy.
What has happened? Why aren't the patients in the temple ruins?
The soldiers threw us out. Even though I paid the nomarch to allow me to use the temple, every few weeks soldiers come to take our medicine and food stocks. Always the same soldiers. They call it a tribute, a tax for the Pharaoh's royal army. We barely have what's needed to take care of the poor souls that need our help.
Vultures. Don't worry, Rabia. I will make certain they don't bother you anymore.
Be careful, Bayek.
No, Miss Neo Jillian.
I should not be seen in this area.
The usual. Some medicine, a few coins.
Found anything?
The usual. Some medicine, a few coins.
Damn, not much here this time.
It's hardly worth raiding this camp.
Hang on.
Nothing. Not sure the coast is clear.
Hey!
I've been piecing pea soup. Show yourself.
Damn it. Got away?
Alarm! Alarm!
Shit! What's going on?
Understood. Hey. All ears.
Gone. Better keep my eyes open.
I've been piecing pea soup.
Damn, not much here this time.
Hold on!
Has the danger passed? The temple is yours now. Those soldiers won't bother you again.
All my patients thank you.
Ah, I almost forgot to give you your medicines from the sunken boat.
In all the excitement, I forgot about them myself.
The Oasis of Siwa is lucky to have you, Rabia.
Promise me you will not become consumed with your vengeance, Bayek.
I think of nothing else. By the grace of Amun, one day, I will be free of it.
How is it? Narsucha!
Yeah, here. Knetep missed it, huh?